starting to rain, so that's why I'm taking this picture from inside of the car. Here's where there used to be the garage, right there. So it'd be pretty easy to rebuild a new garage.